tanda Andrés, turn to listen to the merchant of the Nile, Cassian and Sphere. Where did the money lender, Shylock, and the wealthy merchant Antonio live? Who was Antonio's friend?
Shylock and Antonio lived in the famous city of Venice. Bassanio was Antonio's friend.
Why did Bassanio want money from Antonio?
Bassanio wanted money from Antonio to get the Belmont and marry Portia.
Thought Antonio was rich, he was enough to give money to Bassanio. Well,
though Antonio was rich, he was unable to give money to Bassanio because his ships were at sea and he did not have money at that time.
From when did Antonio borrow money? What was the agreement between Shylock and Antonio?
Antonio borrowed money from Shylock with the agreement that if the money was not repaid within 3 months, he would cut a pound of flesh from Antonio's body.
What was the casket that Portia's father left for the soldiers?
Portia's father left 3 caskets with a picture in one of them. Whoever chooses that casket will be her husband.
Why was Antonio enough to pay his debt?
Antonio was unable to pay his debt because his ships were lost at sea.
Who was the lawyer who came to argue for Antonio? What was the lawyer's place to Shylock in the debt court?
Portia came disguised as a lawyer to argue for Antonio.
The lawyer pleads for mercy. How did Shylock justify his conduct?
Shylock justified his conduct by demanding justice according to the bond.
How was the lawyer able to save Antonio?
The lawyer was able to save Antonio by his brilliant agreement.
What did Bassanio offer the lawyer for saving Antonio? Did the lawyer accept? What did the lawyer ask for Antonio?
Bassanio offered 3,000 ducats. The lawyer refused to accept it. She asked for the ring from Bassanio.
When did Bassanio know who the lawyer really was?
Bassanio came to know who the lawyer here was, then Portia returned to the ring to him after he reached home.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.